Thank you. open your inner eye and see an earth on a mountainous terrain. Desert rock-filled lands as far as the eye can see. You know there is much underneath you. The very essence of the earth is of Belial. Knowing that all powers are first discovered within, you allow the darkness filled spirit to sink into the earth. With ease you enter the Kavanic depths, feeling all with your senses you've never had before. You can feel the worms and serpents beneath and around you. Know that all you wish to achieve can be done so by planning and commanding your desires to flesh. Your five senses in a physical body are what you need to ensorcel and command your desires to become real. The shells of this hell can be filled with the desire of the dancing rhythm of the whore, Nahemoth, the specter and commanding spirit of the five accursed nations. Her voice is the music of the perception of darkness made flesh. She is the mother of harlots and the spirit of prostitution. Facing you, she takes the shape of whatever it is you lust for. She takes you down and you feel her power of seduction. In a very instant, she bites deep into your astral body. The feeling of your life blood is spilling away, and her very form is growing stronger. At the edge of your consciousness dying away, you look at her again. She whispers, "Drink of my blood, eat of my flesh, be of my essence." You are faced with the question, would you die and be reborn as the mother of harlots, a bride of Samael? Her blackened spirit reaches out, and with cruel talons she cuts deep into her spiritual flesh, and lets the black blood trickle into your hungering, thirsting spirit. You feel the rush of her desire, growing anew within you. What is taken must be given back to those worthy of your care. Desire is nothing without action, and action is nothing without desire. Go forth and conquer all that you seek.